July 1st, 2018. Today is Sunday, 10:24 a.m. This is a one-year-old male dwarf hamster.
He came in for surgery to remove the wart. Come, you wait first. No, you wait here first. The time better show the time also. Okay, the wart is on the right hind leg, above the hock, on the lateral side. I don't know if you can see. Okay, put anesthetic. We write down the time. Okay, record here first. Procedure is we record down the anesthetic form. Okay, the name, the date, and then what we are supposed to remove the wart. Wart remover. Okay, then we put the hamster already. Yeah. How many?
47 grams.
47 grams. Okay, so we write down here. So the weight is important because sometimes you have to inject drugs and we need to know the weight. So now we go into the time of anesthesia. 10:25. So record down here 10:25. Okay. This 10:24 is 324. Okay, anyway, be accurate. 10:25 is the time we put in the gas. So write down 10:25, then we observe it. And this is the instruments here. It's very, very simple, basic instruments. Then this is the electro-surgery. Switch on the electro-surgery. Put the cut. Normally we put maximum power, but actually it all depends. Okay, so that is the preparation. Now we look at the electro-surgery here. This is a neutral pad. Okay, the hamster is down now. And this is the first switch. Then we prepare properly the first dish switch. Okay, so since it's moving now, it's not. So this one is simpler and easier because you just go around it instead of using the straight one. I don't know whether it's a weight now. Okay, so circular loop. Pick up the and then can you see? You know you'll go that side. The videographer also must know where to position. We go down. Pick up this and go to the root there and just like that. Okay, it's finished. See any bleeding or not? If there's no bleeding, we don't put any protein to make it in. Actually, there's still a bit more. Okay. Put in the gas again. Okay, this is the wart. And let's see, normally it should be well taken out. You can see it is about 4 millimeter across the figures. So we put anesthesia again so that I can check. Now you can see this circular wire is a bit broken or disconnected, but it's okay. Okay, now we check again. There's still a bit. So I will go under again. Okay, it's finished. So we make sure that there is no bleeding. If there's no bleeding, then there's no need to put potassium permanganate. There's no need to put because there's no bleeding. Although sometimes it might bleed later. Okay, finish it. Okay, come. Let me just focus on it. Okay, there's a bit of bleeding. Then one drop of potassium permanganate, a bigger drop, a bigger. Okay. See, so it's picking up already. Put it back in. That's all. The time finish 10:28. Normally it's about 3 minutes. Oxygen only and isoflurane gas. The whole process is actually 3 minutes, but you have to prepare for it. Zero now. That was 5%, and the flow rate was more than 4 liters per minute. Put it down, and then switch off the oxygen generator. Okay, and the hamster is good to go home today. I see he's back to normal. No need to worry about anesthetic death. if we are good and fast. Electrosurgery is important because of the ease of doing it now. Any more things? No, we stop now.